So, Mom, let's go ahead and tune in this morning. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale to tune in. Begin Supi Grand, seated circles, hands down at the knees, inhaling forward, exhaling back. And switch directions. Come to center, align your spine, and apply mool bandha, inhaling. Exhale. Bring the hands to the shin and begin a spinal flex. Inhaling forward, exhaling back. Inhaling sat, exhaling nam. Inhale, center. Find Mula Bandh. Exhale, relax. Just a reminder, if you're wearing socks, to kindly remove them so that the sensitivity of the nerves at the soles of the feet are open to the environment. Continuing with a wide-legged life nerve stretch. Stretch the legs out and wide, toes pointing up. Set yourself to the floor. Arms hugging the ears, turn to the left, exhale, fold. Inhale up, turn to the right, exhale, fold. And inhale up, exhale, hands to either foot. Inhale up, exhale down through the center now. And bring the legs together and continue. Inhale up. Apply the bond. Exhale, relax, shake your legs out, point towards the toes. And come to bring the soles of the feet together, interlace the fingers over the toes, and just bounce the knees up and down a few times. And we'll get started with the Kriya. Practice for a calm and open heart. As long as the mind is dark and does not let the light of the soul shine in your life, you will never know and have the joy and success that is your birthright as a human. Enlightening the mind, letting the soul shine, brings you all the joy and success that is your birthright. And so, beginning in a cross-legged posture, which we'll be in for most of the class. So if at any point you need to stretch the legs, please be free to do so. Take care of your comfort, of your legs, of your feet.
Are we in butterfly pose or Sukhasana?
We'll move to Sukhasana now.
Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And we begin with some pranayama. So sticking the tongue out, stimulating the vagus nerve by sticking the tongue out and beginning a powerful, heavy breath in and out through the mouth as we have the tongue sticking out. This is to open up the lungs. Halfway. Inhale, apply more band. Exhale, relax. And now we'll begin making this warble sound in a high pitch, loud voice. La 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 flicking the roof of the mouth with the tip of the tongue. La 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 la. 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 Final band. Exhale. Bring the thumb now to the mound of the pinky finger. Wrap the four fingers over the thumb and begin spinning the hands, the fists, just in front of your heart. As fast as you can, spin it. Keep the breath moving naturally. Quickly, 40 seconds. Quickly, inhale, Mool Bandha, squeeze the fists, squeeze the arms, squeeze the spine. Press the roof of the mouth with the tip of the tongue. Third eye focus, inhale more, exhale, relax. And bring the arms straight out from the shoulders and begin alternately lifting and lowering the arms. And the palms are facing each other. Inhale, Mool Bandha. So relax. Bring the arms out forward at like a 30-degree angle. And begin opening and closing the palms. One-handed claps. Third eye focus. Keep the breath moving, keep the arms straight, and best you can, keep clapping. Depending on the time spent typing at the computer, on the phone, this can be quite irritating. Do your best, keep it going. Over halfway. Seconds. Inhale, spread the fingers wide. Apply root lock. Exhale, relax. Shake out the fingers, shake out the hands, shake out the arms. Roll out the shoulders, take care of yourself, rotate the wrists. And we have a few more asanas. One of them is longer than the others, a meditative. And so two more before that. Palms are down atop the knees and begin rotating counterclockwise in a supi grind, just like we warmed up. Really grinding the pelvis down. Really grooving the spine. Grinding the spine firmly and powerfully for a couple minutes. In just the counterclockwise direction, rotate the torso. Third eye gaze. Sat Nam. Seconds. Inhale, center, Mool Bandha. Exhale, relax. And now we have a few options. We're going to be doing body drops. So you may have the legs stretched out straight in front of you, toes pointing up, and just inhaling, lifting your butt off the floor, exhaling down. You can remain in Sukhasana, cross-legged, or you can do half or full lotus. And you can get just the butt off the floor, or maybe even the whole body, knees and all. And whatever is most comfortable for you, the fists, the fingertips, or the palms, lift up and then pound down. Minute and a half here. Seconds. And relax. Now I'm going to hold the next posture for an extended duration as we meditate. The fingers will be interlaced with the hands behind the neck, just below the hairline, and the elbows parted wide so the chest and heart are open like that. Try to have the shoulder blades relaxed. And getting comfortable here, making yourself comfortable in your seat, and holding that posture as still as you can, the best you can, meditating here, gazing at the tip of the nose, eyes slightly open. And it's to be meditated with music, so I'll share sound now. Listen to the beat of your heart. Remain in the posture. Keep the eyes focused at the tip of the nose. And now we're going to pump the navel to the beat of this mantra. Pavan Guru, breath is the teacher. This exercise gives you mastery over the pranic shakti, life force energy, by using the navel to develop stamina and inner strength. This is a kriya for a calm and open heart. If your heart open, the elbows back as you can. Be here for an extended period still. Hear yourself. Try to stay in the chair. Pumping the navel.
for having me.
Minute. I'm unable.
Inhale, hold the posture, breathe. Suspend the breath. Exhale, hold the posture. We'll do that twice more. Inhale. Exhale, hold. Inhale. Exhale, relax the arms and hands, shake them out. Shake the body, shake the shoulders, stretch the arms up. Wiggle the fingers and toes. Wiggle the fingers, shake, shake, shake. And you can meditate for a few. And when you feel complete, to rest on the back for a few Shavasana corpse pose. And when you're ready, begin the wake up series. Waking up the body, waking up the breath. And to close, we'll chant three long satnams. So.
No. No.
No.
No.
Satnam, Angie.
Satnam, DL, thank you. See you
Bye.
Wednesday.
Okay.